into music and work with dogs.
Today's research will be carried out on subject A063L. For our own amusement, we have given him the name of Oppenheimer.
The animal is a four-year-old collie who is normally happy to take exercise at 7 kilometers per hour. Now, watch what occurs as we play subject A063L, the music of popular Caribbean artist, Shaggy.
I never used to see you make the jig a low flex. I saw the answer favor you in the complex. Seeing it, believing so you better change your specs. You know she have a ring of whatever things are from the past. All the little evidence of better no be mad. Speak for your hands, no open that. But if you back a gun, you know you better run fast.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
Wasn't me.
She saw the mark on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Look how the music of Shaggy has increased Oppenheimer's work rate above and beyond his normal operating speed. We can note that a top work rate of 25 kilometers per hour is recorded. Now watch as we play the dog animal a second piece of music, this time by the German rock group, the Scorpions. Clearly distresses A063L. His reluctance to increase his work rate is clear to see, and soon the experiment ends in unfortunity. For now, the experimental has spoken, and the word is Shaggy.